People in Huntington will now pay $10 every month to have their trash picked up.
The city council passed the ordinance in a 5-2 vote at tonight's meeting. News Channel 15's Chris Hopper just got back from Huntington. So, Chris, why is it $10 instead of the $15 originally proposed?
Well, Mark, after listening to an upset group of people, city council decided $15 was too much. The $10 monthly trash fee will help Huntington get out of a $1.6 million deficit.
If you don't do something, I'm going to lose my home. I'm going to lose what I've worked for in this community to be strong for Huntington. I love my town. I love this place. I grew up here.
Think about all those people out there that can't even pay it. They can barely pay for water. Well, that's the people that you're going to run out of this town. You need to rethink what you're doing.
A monthly trash fee has Huntington struggling and unemployed up in arms. One by one, the opposition stormed to the mic and the crowd cheered. The city council chambers packed full of people fiercely opposed to a $15 a month trash fee. A $10 fee was voted down in November, but the trash piled up, so Mayor Steve Updike brought a bigger fee proposal back. Tonight, city council decided something had to be done.
I think the people who voted, the men who voted on it, understand the problem and know that we do have a problem. We're trying to get ourselves out of that problem.
Updike says the community's voice has been heard. Problem is, Huntington is facing one of the largest deficits in its history.
If those people want the services continued in this city, we need revenue, and this is a step towards getting that revenue.
The trash fee starts immediately. It ends on May 1st of next year, and council can adjust it or eliminate it at any time. Chris Hopper, News Channel 15.